tonight.
I said bonded $100,000.
He could do 5 years.
Thursday, May 2nd.
I haven't even been convicted of anything.
In an unjust system.
I can't have any hope.
He's gone from light in his eyes to a bruised face.
A fight for justice.
I need to get him out of there.
And all new For the People, Thursday, May 2nd on ABC.